day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in Sterling! It's their first effort on goal.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong made them right.
Alisson deals with it effortlessly. Gomez. Well positioned to make that interception. Dinks one in.
Van Dijk
positions himself well and cuts it out. Mane. Now it's Mane. And Firmino!
That's a cracking strike and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Looks to clip it forward. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Now, can he capitalise? Mohamed Salah tries to strip it. Firmino! It's him! The breakthrough strike!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Liverpool have an early lead. Good start. Roberto Carlos. Pjanic goes looking.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Fabinho drives it forward. Roberto Carlos. Ball needed to... No question, that's a foul. Lobs it in gently. It's a goal kick. And it's Henderson. Now it's Sterling. He's left his man. Messi, a regular corner taker. He's gone out for a throw-in. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Salah. Now it's Roberto Firmino. He's away! Roberto Carlos tries lifting it over. Alexander-Arnold. Fabinho plays it forward. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. Vertonghen plays it forward quickly. Liverpool have it back and they can go again. And it's Salah. Roberto Carlos goes long. The referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. Looking decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And the game has already resumed here.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Played out to the right. This could fall anywhere. Looking for a corner.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to. Mane. Hoists it high. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Wijnaldum.
So Jim, what are you thinking? Well, there'll be no accusations of a lack of effort. They're giving as good as they get when it comes to chances.
Henderson tries to get it forward quickly. And through to the goalkeeper. Sterling. And it's Kane. Messi.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Robertson, Wijnaldum, Robertson, Gomez, Fabinho, Firmino, and the weighted pass.
Alert to the possibilities there, great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Madrid have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Liverpool have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Here it comes. Mane. That has sent him straight for goal.
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Hoists it forward. Cristiano tries lifting it over.
Get that clear.
He's got away. And it's Messi. Wijnaldum.
And there goes the final whistle. No joy for the players, nor indeed for the loyal fans.